Hey there, and welcome to WPForms. In this video, I'll walk you through how to set up conditional logic using AND or conditions. The conditional logic add-on allows you to show or hide certain fields based on user input. So if you're ready, let's get started. The first thing you want to do is log in to your WordPress dashboard. From your dashboard, go to your WPForms area and go to add-ons. You want to make sure that you have your conditional logic add-on installed and activated. And then you'll want to go to the form you want to work on. I'll use this one. We'll set up a few fields to show how this works. For the AND conditional logic, I have two fields set up already. One is how did you hear from us? And the other is online sources. And what we want to do is we want to create a text field if both conditions are met of how did you hear from us is online and the online source is other. All right, now we're going to go back and we're going to add a single line text here, add conditional, and we only want to show this when how did you hear from us is online and when the online source is other. So that's how you do it. We want to make sure that it's how did you hear from us is selected to online, and if the online source is other, we want this field to show so that they can type in the other area. And we'll take a look to see what that looks like. So from here, we'll say online. And that triggers the online source to show up. And when we hit other, that triggers this one to show up. So both of these, how did you hear from us and online sources show. So then we can say other and fill that in. So that's an example of showing you how AND works. Now let's take a look at how OR works. To show you an example of an OR conditional logic, I've set up a service package that asks the user if they hit gold or platinum, then we want to know what's the best time to contact them to get more information and to help them make their choice. So I've set up the service package, and what I need to do is go ahead and set up a new field, set up a date and time. We're going to add conditional, and we're going to enable that. And we want to show this field if service package is gold, or we're going to show it if service package is platinum. And so now the best time to contact you will pop up if they choose either gold or platinum, and we'll see what that looks like on the site. All right, now when a user fills this out, if they hit the gold, you see that this drop down will come down, or if they hit the platinum.
If you have any questions, please look through our helpful documentation. For further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we would be more than happy to help.